on the new TikTok lawsuit brought against the U.S. government. This new lawsuit was filed by 8 TikTok creators rather than TikTok itself. The other lawsuit was brought by TikTok and its parent company, ByteDance. The question is whether federal judges can rule fairly when they are employed by the federal government. The short answer is yes. Federal judges rule against the federal government all the time. They also rule for the federal government. The structure is set up so that federal judges don't rule based on who pays their salary, the Treasury Department, or who appropriates their salary, the U.S. Congress. Although no federal judge is completely free of bias, many of them are as unbiased as they can be. Why is this? The short answer is because of a concept called separation of powers, which is enshrined in our U.S. Constitution. The Constitution establishes 3 separate but equal branches of government. Separate means each branch has its own functions and powers that are distinct from the other branches. The 3 branches operate under a constitutional system of checks and balances. Equal means that no single branch has unchecked authority over the other branches. Part of this constitutional system of checks and balances prevents federal judges from being fired at will like many other employees or officials. Cabinet heads or other executive department heads can be fired at will for any reason or no reason at all, can be fired for political reasons by the president or some superior officer. But that's not true when it comes to federal judges. Federal judges can only be removed for 1 of 3 reasons. The first reason is death, obviously, or retirement. The federal judge chooses to retire. Or 3, the federal judge can be removed by a conviction in the Senate after an impeachment by the House. And the basis for that kind of removal has traditionally been only high crimes and misdemeanors. Really, really serious thing. So the structure of government is set up so that federal judges should have no worry at all about ruling against the government in appropriate cases where the law dictates that result.